In this video, I'm going to guide you on how to enable dine-in feature for the order type followed by table creation. The ServQuick dine-in plan allows restaurants to manage tables in easier way. The live status of kitchen orders can be managed efficiently. To enable the dine-in option, go to Settings. Under Taxes, click on Order Types. The location-wise order types will be listed. Click on Edit option of your preferred location. Enable the dine-in option for the order type of your choice. You can also create a new order type and manage dine-in option in it. Once this is done, the next step is to create a table. To create a new table, go to Masters. Under the menu, choose the table option. Now, click on Add Table. Enter the name of the table. In the location, you can either choose all location or the specified location. In the order type option, the dine-in enabled order types under the selected location will be listed. Choose the order type in which you want to create the table. Click on Save option. Once this is done, in the sales screen, the appropriate tables under the particular order type will be available for order taking. Now, go to Sales screen. Select the order type for which you have enabled the dine-in option. Now, click on Table option. You can see the newly created table is available for order taking. This is how you create a new table. If you have any comments on the video, please mention it in the comment section below. If you have any queries or clarification, feel free to reach us through my GoFrugal app or LiveChat. Thank you.